Ashi, you ready, my love? Mel, are you excited?
No.
You're not excited?
Done.
Okay, so Malachi is in the driving seat. Oh my gosh.
Go to number 5.
Ash, go to number 5. This side, Baba. Renee, are you ready? Not too fast, okay? Ashi, careful. Sit nicely, puppy. Yeah, sit nicely, okay? Ash? Ashi, you fine, Baba? All right, go, Renee. Okay. Careful, careful, careful. Careful. Here's Ashi. Oh, so cute. Accidents. Malachi, what are you doing? Hope you're all doing well. It's Di here. If you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome. We're almost at 100 subscribers. I cannot wait. I'm so excited, guys. I mean, honestly, like, I never thought I'd even get to this point. So yeah, to be at 100 subscribers, I'm really, really so grateful. So yeah, sorry guys, just leaving my gate. So I literally just woke up this morning. This week is actually like a pretty, you know, intense week for me. As you'll see in the video, I have gotten a personal trainer. I am on flick, guys. I've gotten myself a personal trainer because at this point I just feel like, you know, obviously just with COVID and a lot of other things, that I've just put on like a tremendous, when I say tremendous, a tremendous amount of weight. So I feel like I'm at the point right now where I honestly need to, you know, lose some weight. You know, I just don't feel comfortable. You know, I just don't feel myself. You know, I just feel tired, and you know, I just don't feel as energetic and motivated just with having all this weight. You know, I think weight sometimes can definitely, you know, play on your emotions as well. So today I've decided that I'm going to make this a reset day. Today is Sunday, the 15th of May. And I just wanted to kind of like go to the salon, sort out this hair, because as you can see, I don't know if you can see, but this hair, I need to change the hair. So going to the salon, and I'm going to literally go and sort out my hair, and then yeah, just, you know, kind of take a little bit of a breather for the day. So yeah, so that's pretty much it, guys. I'm gonna take you guys along. Like I said, this morning I just decided to, you know, get up early and make some breakfast as well, because personal trainers put me onto a high fat detox for the week. So I'm not eating any carbs or sugars. I'm literally just on on fats, basically, like proteins, that type of thing, mainly proteins and salads and greens. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this week. But yeah, I am definitely gonna show you guys some of the meals as well. So yeah, that's pretty much where we at. So yeah, like I said, I'm just on my way to the salon. Check out the double chin, guys. Like, no, this is not good. So anyway, yeah, we need to certainly get rid of it. So yeah, I will see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, so yeah, I am sorted. I just finished my hair, looking hot. So yeah, I mean, it's always nice to go to the salon. It just makes you feel like sexy and young and yeah, just feel good about yourself, right? So yeah, it was just an awesome morning. So I'm just on my way back home now. I am probably gonna make a smoothie because I'm feeling slightly hungry, and then yeah, I think I'm just gonna chill out a little bit, so that I'll just give you guys an update, and yeah, see you soon. So Mal and the guys are playing some basketball, and I just thought I'll come and support him a little bit. So guys, I am back. I am at home, and yeah, as promised, I'm just about to make a smoothie. So if you want to see how I make the smoothie, check out my morning routine video. It's definitely on there, and you can see exactly what I put into the smoothie. But yeah, for now, you can just watch me. That is the smoothie. It is part of my Get Juiced range. It is the completely 100% fat-free smoothie. So I dare you to try it. I actually dare you to try it. It's so good. Anyway, let me drink this and yeah, I'm gonna get you guys later. Hey guys, so Di here. It is another day, so I am currently in my bathroom, as you can see. I am about to put this over here. It is like a Pedi Peel Max, that's what it says. So it's kind of like a pedicure for your feet. But ultimately, you know, you do it at home and it's pretty effective from what I can actually see. You know, it kind of needs you to obviously put it on your feet for at least 2 hours, and then basically after 2 hours you wash it off, and then it literally peels the skin, or the dead skin should I say, from under your feet. Basically that's what it does. So yeah, so I'm gonna take you guys along. I don't know, it's the first time that I've actually used this, so I'm not really sure like what to expect basically. So yeah, let's try it together. Well guys, so yeah, that's pretty much, this is pretty much what comes out of the bag. I think that it's like, you know, little you know, like kind of foot pads. That's what it looks like. And ultimately I guess you cut it here at the top, because it seems to have like some type of a gel or substance inside. So I'm assuming that that's the thing that obviously helps your feet. And then over here is the thing that you put around your ankle so that you can keep, you know, keep it in place basically for 2 hours. So yeah, that's it guys, let's try it out. Okay guys, so let's try it on. I'm not like anyone. that is pretty much what it looks like. Yeah, it has like a type of gel inside, so it is actually very kind of like slimy when you put your feet in. But yeah, I mean, obviously, as long as it does the work, and yeah, you need to keep it on for like at least 2 hours. I think they say not more than 2 hours. And then yeah, we'll obviously see the results, I think within 7 to 10 days, I think then it starts peeling off. So I will show you guys what it looks like. So guys, it's been probably just a little bit more than 2 hours. I'm about to take it off now, so let's see what that looks like.